Hello, happy site owners. I'm Mayanna with Bloggate. In this tutorial, you'll see how to configure the free Anti-Spam Bee plugin to protect your WordPress site from comment spam. So let's dive in. First, install the Anti-Spam Bee plugin. And let me show you a trick for quickly installing it. Go to Plugins, Add New. At the top, click Favorites. And then type in Bloggate, all lowercase. And then click Get Favorites. This is a list of my favorite free plugins. Find Anti-Spam Bee near the top of the list and click Install Now. And then activate. You can go to Settings here or go over to Settings, Anti-Spam Bee. In the first column for the anti-spam filter, leave all the check marks at the default as shown here. Then scroll down to the bottom of that column and check the box to turn on block or allow comments from specific countries. In the allowed field at the bottom, input the two-letter country code for the countries you want to allow to make comments on your site. Now, since my primary audience is from English-speaking countries, this is the short list that I use. You need to put a comma and a space between each of the two-letter country codes, and you need to have a comma at the end of the last country. And there's a link for you to see more country codes. Let's scroll down a bit. Check this box in the last field for allow comments only in certain languages, and then click the language that you want to allow. I set mine to English. Then scroll back up to the top. And let's look at the settings in the advanced column. For mark as spam, do not delete. You may want to leave this checked for the first week or so after you install this plugin. Be sure to check your spam regularly to see if any of them are legit comments and approve them. And after a week or so, if you see that they're all spam, then return to this settings page and uncheck this box so that the plugin simply deletes spam comments right away instead of holding them in your database. Now, once you uncheck that box, you will not see most of the rest of these options listed in the advanced section. I'll turn it back on so we can see it. But I generally leave off all the rest of the settings options here, except for the last one in this column, which is to delete anti-spam bee data when uninstalling. Okay, let's scroll back up and see the third column for more options. Now, I generally leave these off and suggest that you do too. Scroll down to the bottom of that third column and click the Save Changes button. Now you're all set for protecting your site from comment spam. Now, once in a while, a spam comment will get through to the site, but I find that most are at least held for moderation. And I find this free plugin works just as well as paid comment spam filter plugins. So one getting through now and then is not a problem. Okay, that's it. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to the Bloggate YouTube channel to be the first to know when a new tutorial is posted. And visit bloggate.net for more helpful tips and tutorials just like this one.